Hello, everybody. Welcome to today's devotion for April 4th. Today's devotion is titled, In God's Arms. The Bible reading is from Psalm chapter 91, verses 1 to 2, and verses 14 to 16. Those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. This I declare about the Lord. He alone is my refuge, my place of safety. He is my God, and I trust him. The Lord says, I will rescue those who love me. I will protect those who trust in my name. When they call on me, I will answer. I will be with them in trouble. I will rescue and honor them. I will reward them with a long life and give them my salvation. The sound of the drill terrified 5-year-old Sarah. She leapt out of the dentist's chair and refused to get back in. Nodding understandingly, the dentist told her father, Daddy, get into the chair. Jason thought he was meant to show his daughter how easy it was, but then the dentist turned to the little girl and said, Now, climb up and sit in Daddy's lap. With her father now cradling her in his reassuring arms, Sarah relaxed completely, and the dentist was able to continue. That day, Jason learned a great lesson about the comfort of the presence of his heavenly Father. Sometimes God chooses not to take over what we have to go through, but God was showing me I will be there with you. Psalm 91 speaks of the comforting presence of and power of God that gives us the strength to face our trials. Knowing that we can rest in his powerful arms gives us great assurance, and does his promise to those who love him. He will call on me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. There are many unavoidable challenges and trials in life, and we will inevitably have to go through pain and suffering. But with God's reassuring arms wrapped around us, we'll be able to bear our crises and circumstances and let him strengthen our faith as we grow through them. What trials are you going through now? How can you remind yourself that God is always with you? Thank you for joining me for today's devotion, and I hope you all have a wonderful day.